Mayday category and a consultation with Congdon's Encyclopedia, we feel confident in telling you that the origins of the maypole lie forever hidden in an impenetrable mist of pagan rituals and pre-Christian history. Nevertheless, a few interesting facts have emerged from the darkness. Maypoles are phallic symbols. Yep, it's true. They were used in British fertility rites to usher in spring and ensure fecundity in crops and livestock. Villagers would go out into the forest, cut down an appropriately sized tree, and decorate it in the town square with ribbons and flowers. The Britons may have inherited this festival from the Romans, who threw some legendary spring bashes of their own. The Romans ruled the British Isles well into the 5th century AD. They celebrated Flora, the goddess of plants and flowers. These fertility rites fitted snugly with the agricultural rituals of the pre-Christian Britons. In the 16th century, maypoles were actually banned as heathenistic totems. In 1583, a fellow named Philip Stubbs wrote disapprovingly of maypoles, "But the chiefest jewel they bring from thence is their maypole, which they have bring home with great veneration, and this being reared up then fall they to dance about it, like, as the heathen people did at the dedication of the idols." May Day on May 1st is a spring festival celebrating human fertility and the renewal of nature. The festival originated with the celebration of the Roman goddess Flora and spread to other countries of the Roman Empire. May Day was especially popular in England during medieval times. Activities centered around the maypole, a tree collected from the woods and brought to the village to celebrate the upcoming summer. Many people participated in temporary sexual encounters while they were off in the woods. It was this latter activity combined with the temporary setting aside of the social hierarchy that Puritans found objectionable. By 1644, May Day had been banned by the English Parliament, although it reappeared when Charles II took the throne in 1660. However, the overt sexuality of the festival went underground during the Victorian period and May Day was transformed into a celebration of England. May Day achieved little popularity in the United States because of the Puritan influence. However, in many European countries, it is a time of courtship. In communist and socialist countries, May Day often features parades exhibiting military prowess. Maypoles and trees have been linked to a part of celebration, perhaps, to the day's ancient New Year rites. The association of trees to this celebration has come riding on the back of the spring festival in ancient Europe. Trees have always been the symbol of the great vitality and fertility of nature and were often used at the spring festivals of antiquity. The anthropologist E.O. James finds a strong relationship between the ancient tree-related traditions of the British and the Romans. According to James' description, as a part of the May Day celebration, the youths in old Europe cut down a tree, lopped off the branches, leaving a few at the top. They then wrapped it around with violets like the figure of the Attis, the ancient Roman god. At sunrise, they used to take it back to their villages by blowing horns and flutes. In a similar manner, the sacred pine tree representing the god Attis was carried in procession to the Temple of Cybele on Rome's Palatine Hill during the spring festival of March 22.